Jojolion is the eighth part of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, which came out on May 19th, 2011. And there is something people have been wondering and asking about it. Is it good? Well, the story is about some guy who appears from the ground trying to find his real identity, and fights a bunch of rocks who are also people at the same time, while trying to get this fruit that heals people. Okay, so you're asking if it's good. You want to know if Jojolion is good. How about we break down the question? You asking if Jojolion is good either means that you are currently watching JoJo and want to know if it's good, or you haven't watched or read it yet and you're wondering if its latest and current part, Jojolion, is good. Well, good by definition is having the qualities required for a particular role. Since this is pretty vague, we can try to fill out pieces through context. So, qualities required for a particular role. Since this is a manga, the main thing for this would be to find enjoyment. So, does Jojolion have qualities required for enjoyment? Well, honestly, any manga can have enjoyment to it unless you just really hate it. But in order to actually know if you hate it, you should probably read it first. Now, okay, let's say you're now all the way up to Steel Ball Run and you're thinking about reading Jojolion. Well, think about it. You've come all this way reading about 800 chapters of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, and there is just one part left that is currently going on. So I think it's safe to say that you definitely like the series, or you at least don't hate it. So think about it. You've already read 800 chapters. So what's wrong with 100 more? Well, some people might say that they're waiting for Jojolion to end before reading it. The problem with that is that Jojolion is never going to end. It will continue for all eternity. So you might as well catch up with 100 chapters than with 150 or maybe 200. Since we all know that once Jojolion is actually going to end, you're going to put it off even more because of how many chapters it's going to be. So yeah, if you have finished Steel Ball Run, read Jojolion, especially since it adds a lot to the story of Steel Ball Run. Well, if you're currently in anime only, let me ask you this. Do you like Mista? Well, the answer doesn't matter because only 4.4% of my audience have subscribed, so please change that number by subscribing real quickly. Okay, but for real. If you're wondering if Jojolion is good and you're an anime only, well, find an answer to Stone Ocean and Steel Ball Run as well. And spoiler alert, they're also really good. But yeah, if you're wondering about if Jojolion is good or not, then this clearly means that you're interested in Jojolion. And since you're interested, how about you give it a try and see how you like it? Obviously, after reading Stone Ocean and Steel Ball Run, never skip parts, everyone. But if you're an anime only who isn't a fan of reading manga, you don't have to read it, I guess. But if you're an anime only who isn't a fan of reading manga but is interested in Jojolion, I honestly don't know what to tell you. Okay, let's say you're new to JoJo and you're interested in reading Jojolion. Well, because you're interested, you should give Jojolion a try, but first read the entirety of JoJo beforehand, because remember, never skip parts. But yeah, when you're doing that, just know that the earlier parts are not as good as the later parts. But yeah, if you didn't get the memo yet, Jojolion is good. I think that was fairly obvious.
Well, follow my Twitter and join my Discord.